The outcasts built up their stronghold on the remains of the quarantine site where they were held. They've been here a long time and know the area intimately. We believe that capturing Roosevelt Island and neutralizing Emmeline Shaw, the outcast leader, will seriously weaken the faction and may even cause it to disintegrate.
Priority item detected. Hostile broadcast picked up. Database match. Item of interest detected. Priority item detected. Hostile broadcast detected. Hostile control point identified.
Hey! a sweep. Let's get this place locked down.
Die, you bastards!
He's coming!
Come on out the light!
They're on
me! Get moving!
Taking down the outcast stronghold and neutralizing their leader, Emmeline Shaw, will do serious damage to the faction. Also, Henry has intel that a mechanical engineer from the campus settlement was brought here recently, so be on the lookout for captives.
You've got a few hostiles ahead.
Device detected.
Thank you.
More bad guys just passed the fuselage of the cargo plane. No indication they heard the shooting.
Anything? Not a goddamn thing. Why are we patrolling this far out?
Cause Emily told us to. Take it up with her if you gotta complain.
Your eyes open. It might be nothing, but it might be something.
Is that supposed to be helpful, Earl? Cause it isn't.
Shut your damn mouth before I shut it for you. Both of you shut up.
Up on the wing, you can detour around to the west along the quarantine barricade. You're coming up on a burn pit. At least half a dozen hostiles, but it doesn't look like they're expecting you.
Park, focus with a gun pointed at your head. I'm working as fast as I can. Just aim that thing somewhere else.
Put your faith in Emily.
Sure hope they know what they're doing.
Thank you. I hope you burn this whole place to the ground. I'll be happy to put some miles between me and this place.
Watch yourself. You don't want to get cut here.
God only knows what contaminants are in this shit.
Hey, Agent. Thanks. I don't know if I can put into words how much it means that you came and got me. If I don't see you again, good luck.
Up on the central area, and it looks like they've sealed the gate.
Then you're gonna have to find a way to unseal it.
Portable device detected.
Have you forgiven them?
Never.
Of course not. How could you? How could anyone forgive what they did to us?
But there's a difference between hating someone and hurting them.
You don't think they deserve to be punished?
That's not what I'm saying. Of course they do.
Who has the right to punish them, if not us?
I don't know.
It's not just our right. It's our obligation to those that didn't make it. Do you understand?
I understand.
careful. They're bound to be expecting you. What the hell was that?
A group of hostiles is moving toward a boat on the east shore. They're escorting someone who appears to be unarmed.
If Emmeline gets away, finding her isn't going to be easy. You've got to stop that boat.
Electronic device detected.
Why are we even talking about this?
Because it's important. If something happens to me...
Nothing's gonna happen to you!
Harlan! Stop it! If something happens, if I'm killed, you need to use it.
Use it?
To hold people together. To galvanize them.
Make a martyr of you.
Exactly. Because otherwise it could all fall apart. It has to mean something. I need to know that it means something.
Of course it means something. Of course it does.
It has to.
Find a way to the shore and make sure that boat doesn't get away.
Portable device detected.
They're afraid of us. We can use that against them. They have assault rifles that they can use against us. We're going to die here if we don't do something. Committing suicide isn't really solving the problem.
We can win if we take them by surprise. There's only a handful of guards left on the island.
Great. You're taking her side? There's only one side. And we're all on it. We were put here.
Where's the justice?
what's going on with that boat?
Hasn't launched yet. Looks like they're in the process of fueling it. There are big tanks on either side of the boat.
Those tanks are a primary target. What about Emmeline?
Already aboard the boat, assuming that was her.
Come on.
science critical.
For the picking. Let's do this. Without their leader and their stronghold, the outcasts are going to be much less of a problem than before. You know, what happened to them was horrific. But what they did was even worse. I just hope they're finally at peace.
people. Let's get this started. Wilson, give us the latest.
Yes, sir. At 1500 hours today, we sent a squad to investigate the situation on Roosevelt Island and deliver supplies. They were fired upon as they approached the shore.
Any casualties?
All hands.
Goddamn. We're not in contact with anyone on the island.
Not since the riots, sir.
That whole quarantine was a bad call.
Now, the question is, what do we do now? Any ideas?
There's clearly a hostile element on the island. We have to assume they're in control of the situation. I say we set up river patrols to keep them isolated. We can afford to wait them out.
Agreed. Get it done.
Sir, there's one more thing.
What?
Ridgeway, sir. Some of the men are saying he and the others were put in the stockade on false charges.
That's horseshit.
Just thought you should know, sir.
Count on me!
Thank you, Wilson. Dismiss.
What?
Control point nearby.
We beat them!
Sure, use some help.
justice that's coming.
Damn, you're gonna die!
Target is near you, Agent.
Control point nearby. Object of interest detected. Priority item detected.
That's the target, Agent.
Thank you.
Looks like you earned yourself another bounty. Well done.
Hello, Agent.
Our supplies are running out. We could use some help.